You know, the other night, and I was like, oh, well, sorry, Cheeks, I copied that show. That was my favorite show as a kid, The Great Sports Debate, Cheeks.
They brought that back, I saw.
Yeah, but they're showing old ones.
Oh, yeah.
So the old ones are like the one.
And they have new ones.
Yep. Well, yeah, now they have the new ones. But the problem is they have it on Friday night, I think, and they should put it on Monday. Like, you know, after
like,
the week.
Like the Barroom Blitz.
Yeah, and invite us
.com.
On.
Dot
com. We're not getting invited.
All right, NFL news. Peyton Manning signs with...
Broncos.
The Broncos.
Why?
Shit.
Wow.
What? Sam.
You sounded like Dougie there.
What is going on? What is going on?
I'm okay. Telling you,
Elway. He doesn't watch. It's the lips. It's the lips that does it.
Elway is throwing as much money as possible to get Tebow out of his hair. That's the only thing I can figure because.
Just to stop that question.
Right. Tebow's gone. We're trading him. Yeah, we don't care what we get.
$20 million a year they're giving Peyton Manning.
He's basically making what he was going to be making in the Indies.
Disgusting.
Well, except for that bonus, but yeah. He was. Yeah.
He's like one hit away from never playing again.
I damn
it. I mean, not everyone else is, too, but.
I wish he never came back. I'm so sick of hearing about it.
Oh, man.
It's ridiculous. And then he picks the team I never thought he'd pick. I thought the Broncos.
I was kind of figuring San Fran. San Fran's going to be in
Tennessee
trouble because they don't have a
they
quarterback.
Said he did not want to play in the NFC.
I don't know if I believe that. I mean, why does it matter?
I don't know. It's a balanced schedule.
Too
anyway.
Many power teams in the NFC.
Yeah.
Cowboys and shit.
Matt Flynn signs with the Seahawks.
Good. Let him go over there and be knocked around a little.
He's
right?
This year's Kevin Cobb.
Yeah.
Yeah, let him go get knocked around. That was a bad decision.
But, man, that's a lot of money for Peyton Manning.
So they can't keep Tebow and him?
No,
sure they can.
What's the point?
Problem is, what if Manning comes out slow and all of a sudden they start yelling for Tebow again?
You run the Wildcat.
This guy's going to walk right by the camera again. Can't think off front.
What else?
I ain't got nothing.
Well, the Eagles, Mathis, that's huge.
Yeah, signed Mathis. How long did they sign him for?
5 years. But you know what they have is they have their offensive line locked up for 3 years.
Best
right.
offensive line in the league. Everyone's telling me.
They did better as the...
Sean McCoy.
Best.
Sean McCoy.
The shade tree.
That's who they need to lock up next. It's shady.
Yeah, but he's going to run for you. We get a nice backup in the draft. Set.
Richardson. That'd be huge. Richardson would be huge. They won't get him. He'll be gone. I mean, I don't know. Linebacker? I don't know.
Well, how are your Cowboys doing in the offseason?
They suck.
But, you know, if you look back at the Giants, they showed the Giants last year had no major free agent signings at all.
But
last
they didn't
year.
Need to.
They got rid of some guys because they lost
that
Mario Manningham.
They knew what they had.
Which, you know, he went to San Francisco, only a 2-year deal, not a very large deal.
Mm-hmm.
And I think he got that just because of that big catch.
Yeah, well, what are you going to do? He was not that good at it.
No, he wasn't.
He hasn't really had a great career to bank on, you know.
Yeah.
The Al Davises of the world are gone. They're not going to. These guys aren't shelling out money for just one performance in the Super Bowl.
Knock the quarterback down. Knock him down hard. That's what I said.
Yeah. Get to him. All right, let's bring up some beefs. Got any beefs back there, dead guy?
Well, my beef is basically, you know, Peyton TV. Every time you turn on ESPN, it's Peyton
biggest
Manning.
Free agent
Peyton,
ever.
Like, come on, you know, it's every other year. You
You're
know,
just
it
a
was
hater, aren't you?
It was LeBron the other year, and then it's Peyton this year. It's just
Linsanity 3 weeks ago.
Well, Linsanity was Linsanity. That was a flash in the Lin. You
Thank
know,
God.
I mean?
Patrick was loving him.
Well,
you know who he is. He's awesome. He's great, baby.
Tell you.
Yeah, I mean, that's exciting. Holy I mean, shit. But I mean, it's freaking Peyton Manning. Come on, like.
Boy, you.
Good point. I love it, that guy. What did you say? What did you say? I forget.
All right. Do you have any more, dead guy? Any more? Anything else to get off your chest?
Cheeks.
No,
cheeks.
Other than I didn't get any of Mrs. Casey's
famous
ham and
cabbage.
I
which she
it.
Sold over 400 plates.
400 plates.
Did you have $9 or what?
$9?
Wow.
We had to bring it up. We should have took a hat. He didn't have $9.
Well, we
would
have he could have got one on Monday. Would have eaten for free. Eats for free.
I eat for free.
So you're having
why do you think I got this? If they're sold out. sold out today. I saw it. It went off the board.
Oh.
Also, I just want to say it's not a beef, but if you're in Hellertown tomorrow, come see the dead guy. Throw down some tacos for Munch Madness.
What time?
It's at 6 o'clock.
Oh. Where?
It's at Ricardo's.
Tavern House.
The Tavern House, yeah. soft shell tacos.
Bring a knife and a blackjack with you, all right?
A knife and a blackjack.
Wow. Whoa.
Who, my Booker T? Come
you
on
go,
now.
John. You go.
Yes, yes.
And then the pork roll eating championships.
The pork roll is on April 1st. WrestleMania.
The Rock.
Sunday.
Monday. All right, Tom. You
like
remember
a truck
your
show. It's like a truck show, for
Your turn, Tom.
All right, I got Reggie Wayne. So Reggie Wayne's like, I'm going to follow my boy. I'm going to go sign with the team. And what's he do? Second they open free agency, he signs with the Colts.
He didn't want to go nowhere.
He's a fraud.
He's not a fraud.
Well, then why even say he's going to follow him? Why even put it out there?
So that Peyton Manning can get $20 million a year and he's not going to be worth it.
He got
it.
His money
after. That's because he thought... He didn't know if that money was going to be around.
Yeah,
I guess.
He
signed it right away.
You don't want to move. You know, it's tough. He's got kids. He's got his own. He's got the Reggie Wayne Foundation in Indiana.
I'm
know,
fun with that.
Have nobody
don't
that can throw him the ball. Now
you're
he can
just
going to
follow him.
That's great. Yeah. That's a great sign. You don't have to catch nothing. Nobody can throw him the ball.
No,
he's just running deep down there. Shit, it's awesome.
He doesn't have to run the right pattern because the ball is going to get to him. Or Slopsy's going to get bombed.
Like
Painter, he shouldn't
even
be an NFL quarterback.
Awesome.
Yeah, just get the shit kicked.
Yeah,
out.
Baby.
Yeah. Hey guys, it'd be like the Sean Jackson not running the pattern, like three steps back. Oh, do I get my paycheck today?
Oh, wow.
All right, Dom. Any more, Dom?
No, that's me.
Jeeks, you're up.
Eagle fans.
Oh, really?
Are absolutely driving me insane. Oh. I'm telling you, you got to be the dumbest ass fans I've ever seen in my life.
Have
right?
to be.
I agree.
You signed to Sean Jackson. I mean, and it's a cheap contract.
Sure.
You stole them. You have them. And you're like, he don't deserve that. You know why? He don't go across the middle.
Really?
Who the hell
he
goes
didn't get
across
that much
middle?
Money.
Yeah, but who goes across the middle at his size?
What no
what
one.
Jesus Christ, he's 5'10", 160
yeah, but he
pounds.
Didn't, he wanted Larry Fitzgerald money. He didn't get close to Larry Fitzgerald. Yeah. I don't think he's top 10 receiver, is he?
No.
Pay scale.
But yet they're calling into these shows and they're bitching that he got all this money. He didn't get
that. Yeah, you got to remember the guy that calls the show is the asshole. Yeah, the guy that doesn't call the show is the guy, the regular sports fan just listens and is like, oh my God, what an idiot.
Nah, I heard it here at the bar from a couple people.
Well,
I don't know who.
Wow, well, that's the idiot.
They're getting in line to call.
I'm telling you, it's ridiculous the way they talk. That's a great signing for Philadelphia.
Yes.
It's huge to have him.
Awesome.
They're actually saving
now you
money.
Have money to get Shady, what a Slim Shady, whatever the shit his name is. Shady.
The LeSean and Deshaun show.
Yeah, LeSean McCoy. You're set. There now you need a quarterback. You don't have one, so it's all right.
Well, we're going to get Tebow.
Yeah.
No. They mentioned.
Awesome.
They brought that up.
They were bringing that up on
Adam
the radio.
Kaplan
are
said,
you kidding me?
Oh, yeah.
Who is Tim? The backup?
Thank
Tebow.
You, Tebow.
You Tebowing. Dead guy is Tebowing behind
oh,
the camera.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Jeez.
I can only take so much.
Derek Anderson. Is that who they brought in?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they got Derek Anderson.
Yeah.
Stud.
Alright.
Tebow.
I wouldn't want to have to Brady Quinn.
Wow.
Oh, he went to sign to Kansas City. Yeah.
The chefs.
They have Brady Quinn?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Back up. I would pick Brady
Quinn.
He can
sit there and watch. Go ahead.
Alright, my beef. Ryan Madsen. Bitching about the contract with the Phillies. we had a verbal agreement, you know, and my agent, she's been in business for 20 years. And like, dude, if it didn't happen, it didn't happen. Someone fucked up.
Nobody's talking
excuse
English
my language.
In the Nationals dugout. He's upset.
He's in Cincinnati.
He's in Cincinnati.
That right. dugout, too.
They're really upset.
There's my next beef.
No, I meant Cincinnati. Seriously, that whole pitching staff, Cueto, I don't think they're, except Bronson Arroyo, but he's a hippie,
yeah.
right?
Yeah, you know Aroldis Chapman doesn't speak a lick of English.
He's all coked
seriously.
Up.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. He's like, this sucks. I had Cliff Lee. I had Holiday. Man, I had Hamels. And now I got this.
What the hell am I doing
freaking
here?
Guys,
$8 million 1 year.
Eating freaking,
that means I can't get injured and I have
shit
to have another perfect season. Yeah. You know, Madsen, you had 29 saves and they offered you $11 million. Take it, you dumbass.
Seriously, you're not even a freaking you're not a closer.
Yeah, you were being a closer for 1 year. You were shaky the first three times we tried you. Then you get to the thing, and now you're complaining.
He had the perfect job. He
yeah
had no pressure. He was a setup
sit out
man
there in the outfield,
yeah,
check the
he
girls
was a setup,
out.
He was a setup man. Everybody, everybody loves the Mad Dog.
The chicks love the Mad Dog.
Oh, they love
the
Mad Dog.
Scott
yeah,
Palmer's
throw a couple balls
like
up to the
exactly
girls with the big boobs. I like them hanging over the rail.
Exactly.
Checking them out a little bit.
I throw balls at girls with big boobs.
Did you see him
boobs
when he cut
all
Scott
time
Palmer's hair?
All
that
time
was gay.
I didn't see that.
He's a hair cutter.
I want to say something else along those lines. Did you hear about Lidge at when I think it was like last
best
week
pitching staff?
Or he said that the Nationals had the most talent of any team he's ever been on.
Yeah.
Screw you.
You know what? No, you know what? They probably do have the best talent of anybody, though. The Nationals have a shitload of talent, but that you just don't say that.
Not the teams he was on, though.
Well, yeah, no way to.
Yeah, what are we don't know. Brad Lidge got us what we wanted, and you know.
Yeah, I'm just saying, you don't say that after you know, you break
well
up with the Phillies, you don't talk shit.
That's all right. I like the pot stirring there.
Oh, it's going
to
be good.
That gives us something to play
it's
for.
How much
geez
money did Brad Lidge make in his career? Millions, right?
Yeah.
Oh, heck
remove
yeah
the mole, for Christ's sake. Jesus Christ, cut it off. I mean, that's goddamn insane. All that money, cut that son of a bitch off.
Yeah, Enrique Iglesias did it. Why can't he?
Moly, moly, moly.
Son
moly
of a bitch is like
holy
to
moly, 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 moly.
I think it
wow
talks to
on
him
that note, we will see you next week for some more Barroom Blitz.
.com.
Moly, moly, moly. I'm taped live in front of a Bud Light drinking audience. We are drinking beers and talking sports here every week in cases.
Every week.
We will be shifting to Sunday soon enough.
Mama told me when I was young, sit beside me, my only son. Listen closely to what I say.
Yeah. Don't hope.
Well, take your time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come, they will pass. We'll find a woman, and you'll find love. And don't forget some. Someone up above in this simple
life
kind of thing will be something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of thing.
Kevin Durant should get consideration.
It's in your soul.
I mean,
you can do this.
He's so big for the position.
If you try.
Yeah. Magic Johnson.
That I want
Magic Johnson with Jordan. How'd you find out that we're an analogy? Yeah, I know. That's something. We just gotta find a way to win. You love an well, you know what? The problem is, if you can, Look at that.